guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. My name is Tricia and today I'm going to be giving you guys a Fashion Nova try on haul. Now, over quarantine, I have found myself constantly shopping online every day. I'm sure I'm not the only one. And in that shopping spree, I have done multiple Fashion Nova like big shopping trips. I've done probably about like two of them or so. One of them is completely put away in my closet already. One of them is on their way. And then the other one I have right here with me. I asked you guys on one of my recent videos if you wanted to see one large haul or two smaller ones. And you guys said two smaller ones. So here I am today with the smaller haul. I do have another package arriving today from Fashion Nova. So comment down below if you guys want to see that haul as well. Starting off with the first item, I have this cute mesh shirt. Now I'll tell you guys the sizes of everything. I got a size medium in this and it fits pretty good. I mean, I prefer this to be a little tighter, but I got a size medium in it because I thought that it would run like true to size. It's a little bit bigger than I was expecting, but it's super cute. I pretty much would just pair this very casually, or you can dress this up, which is nice. I'll link everything down below. And of course, Fashion Nova always has coupon codes, so everything is not actually like the price that it says on the website. It'll be cheaper than that. But yeah, this is super cute. It's just like a long sleeve mesh shirt. I don't know if you guys can see that it's actually see-through. And it's long sleeve, has some cute butterflies on it. I have been so into butterflies this season. My boyfriend and I actually just came out with merch that have butterflies on the back and I absolutely love it. So yeah, got one butterfly piece. The next item I have here, I'm not joking. I literally have worn these so many times since I've gotten them. Biker shorts are super in right now and so is leopard. So I thought this was like the perfect combination for me. They are the cutest thing. I can dress these up, I can dress them down. I absolutely love them. I got them in a size, I think I got these in a medium. Pretty much I run a medium for top and bottom. So the next item I got is this cute little crop top. This was also a size medium, I believe. It just says wild. It's super cute. The only issue with it is that I don't know if it's just me or if it's just the shirt in general. It's kind of short to the point where I have to wear like a tank top underneath, but I kind of like the way that looks. I did that kind of on accident. I was just kind of trying the shirt on and I was like, huh, that actually looks cute. So this is a super cute top that you can just wear with sweats, or you can do some like jean shorts or some jeans with it. And yeah, it's a cute little summer top. My next top here, I have not worn yet, but I'm so excited to. Almost like mock neck crop top. It's black and then it says reckless. I don't know if you guys can see. It says reckless here along the brim of the neckline. I'm excited to pair this with actually like black joggers and some cute sneakers with like backpack. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to style this. So yeah, it's super cute. It also runs a little bit short. I don't know if it's because like I am a little like bigger chested, so it like comes up shorter than it actually would. So we're down to the last final things. This one is one of my favorite ones. Are you guys ready for this? So it's actually a two-piece set that comes with this top. It looks super small, but it fits a little bit bigger on. So it's this lime green crop top that's long sleeve, and then it's kind of off the shoulder-ish. And then it came with this little, it's almost like a romper one-piece thing. It is such a cute outfit. I wore this to the mall when I went shopping with my boyfriend Cameron, and I got so many compliments on it. It is the cutest little outfit. The only thing that's like, something that I wasn't too comfortable with, but once I tried it on, it looked awesome, is that usually when I wear something like, you know, like shorts like this, I like when it has the seam down like the butt, but it actually didn't look bad. It didn't look like diaper butt or anything. So you could definitely wear this with like other tank tops, other long sleeve shirts. It's super cute, super trendy, and I love it. The second to last item we have here is a biker short set. Now, I initially just ordered these, and then when I got it in the mail, it turns out that it's a two-piece set, so you get like two for the price of one, which is really nice. So it's just these like camo, lime green, black and gray biker shorts. They're super cute, but the material on them, it's a little bit thick, which I kind of like, especially for this like type of biker short. And also they're pretty like tight around the thigh, which some people could like, other people it can like kind of cut you off. It cuts me off a little bit, but I kind of just like broke them in a little bit and they're much better now. So got this one, and then also in black, basic black biker shorts. And then the last thing is what actually made me make my other order on Fashion Nova. I have been, so ever since I was younger, I've always been a kind of just like band tee or graphic tee and like sweatpants or just like regular shorts type of person when it comes to pajamas. And now that I have my own apartment and like I can kind of wear whatever I want to have more of a uniform pajamas, if that makes sense, more adulty. So what I did get is this really cute pajama set. It says, "Let me be your fantasy." And it's this nice like tie-dye. The fabric on this, I am not joking you, is incredible. It is so, so, so soft. It washes really well. It doesn't shrink or anything like that. And then it comes with the matching shorts. They're super, super cute. I ended up getting like 4 different colors in this in my next haul, so I'll show you guys that. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and also subscribe because I post lovely videos for you guys every Tuesday and Thursday, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that. Also, make sure you guys go follow me on Instagram. I'll link it right here on the screen and it's also in the description. All links to every product I mentioned is down in the description box, and I'll see you guys in my next video.